Springer going 3-4-4 at the plate with a pair of home runs, his second multi-home run game, first since May 24, 2014 against Seattle, en route to a 6-3 Astros win against the Rockies. The Astros, 37-28, didn't waste any time jumping on Rockies starter Chad Bettis, 2-2, in the first inning, driving in 4. The big shot coming off the bat of Colby Rasmus, who hit a 3-run shot into the right field bullpen, making it 4-0. In the second, Springer blasted his first of eventually 2 home runs into the Crawford boxes, pushing the Astros' lead up to 5-0.